everybody, and welcome back to Alaskan Road Truckers. Today we are going to be checking out the new DLC, the Ice Roads. It's a new DLC that just came out. However, you can see that our issue is it's the middle of summertime, so there's really not going to be that much ice going on. However, they do have ferries to get you back and forth, I guess. What you can see is we are right down in Fairbanks right now. We're going to travel north quite a ways and take a job up in this area right here. Let's get on the road and get this job started so we can get some making some money. We're going to bobtail it up there. Not the most an economical way, but we're going to... I just want to go check it out. Plus, a huge perk is with the game, you get the DLC for free. So, nothing out of your pocket on that one. I did, however, get the other DLC, the Trucker Hell DLC. It basically gives me another truck and some new skins. It was only like $3. Can't complain. So let's get on the road, go get this job, and let's see how this how the ice roads work when there's no ice. I'm interested to see this. So hopefully here pretty soon we'll be in wintertime and we can actually test out the actual ice roads themselves. So let's go enjoy this beautiful Alaska scenery, and we'll see when we get up to the ice roads. Alright, we made it to the ice bridge. Let's get around and get out and look around for a minute here. Get on the road. Let's cross this ice bridge. Man, talk about narrow. Bicycle point. Middle of summer, but sure you have a lot of snow up here. Alright, looks like we get to use the ferry instead of the road. slightly bumpy roads. Black flags? I don't know what that means. You know, let me know. They're just markers for the road? Maybe? I guess black makes sense because it would completely contrast with the white snow. Never thought about that. Getting up here to get this load a little later than I wanted to, but it's all right. We'll get her done. Wow. Definitely a challenge. Where's the office? Get out here. See if we can find the manager. Around back, maybe. Hello. That's little details. Hey, what's going on? Why is it so dark in here? No lights? Forget to pay the bill. All right. Do a job. Where'd I park? Okay. There's a trailer. Really do wish this game had a run in it. Let's get on the road. Get this delivered. And we're here. Looks like. I wonder. So I want to see if backing in gives you more credit than pulling straight forward, because on the last one I got a $250 bonus for pulling in straight through and getting 5 stars. Now let's see if you get more than that. You do a harder park. Think a little off center. There we go. Let's unhook and get paid. Learned it's not worth it right now until the ice roads open up, because I got charged $2,000 each way to take that ferry and I only made $2,400 on this job. So alright folks, that's going to do it for this episode of Alaskan Road Truckers. Thanks for joining me. Next time we're going to go check out the headquarters, try to do some upgrades there, and also check out our new badass Hellraiser truck. Can't wait to see that. Until next time, thanks for watching. Make sure you join me next time, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.